up, dudes? I can't even express the love and appreciation that I have for Central, for the amazing teachers I've had, the amazing friends I've made. It wouldn't have been without Central Catholic, and I would miss it more than anything in the world.
Hey guys, miss ya. My favorite Central memory was definitely hanging out with Mr. Brown and Mr. Roche.
This really isn't how I expected the end of the year to go, and really not how I wanted it to go at all, but I thought I'd say a couple things before the end of the year. I'm thankful most for all my friends and teachers that stood by me, because if it wasn't for any of you guys, I would not have made it through the year. Any four of the years, actually. Something I would like to pass on to lower classmen is that teachers aren't trying to fail you. They just want the best for you. They see your full potential. They're just trying to push you to your full potential. I'm going to miss the teachers most of all because I finally realized how hard it can be without them by your side, because I'm struggling a lot more than what I would in school, because at least in school I could ask them one-on-one what to do. And my favorite sport memory is winning Whippeel championships, because it finally gave me the chance to win a ring out of all 4 years of playing football. Have a good day.
I want to thank the teachers I've had over the past 4 years for setting me up for success, and to my fellow classmates, lifelong friends I've made, all the great memories we have together, I wish you nothing but greatness and prosperity in your future.
Hi, I'm Kieran Pollock. I just wanted to say thank you to all the teachers, staff, and classmates for all the good times that I had at Central Catholic. I especially miss the robotics team and the fun times that we had at the regionals and after school. I'm obviously going to be attending West Virginia Honors College for Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering. I'm sorry to all the teachers, staff, and everyone that we missed celebrating the last couple days of classes with you guys, but I'll always be a Viking at heart.
I am Carson Kennedy. I will be attending Howard University and major in civil engineering. My favorite memory from Central Catholic was winning the Whippeel Championship for football at Heinz Field my senior year. My future goals are to be a role model and become a mentor for African American youth.
The lock says don't let up.
That's how I laugh at shirt.
Baby, give me mad, push me to the extremes. Praise God, blue true religion jeans. Jack and the Beast, dark magic seats. Can't handle the.
Hey guys, it's me, Brandon Jelpy, class of 2020 senior. You know, as our journey ends at Central, not the way we wanted to, obviously, but these past 4 years have been the best 4 years of my life. You know, I want to thank the faculty and staff and everybody there at Central and the community, you know, helping us, guide us to be man of faith, scholar, and service. You guys truly, you know, near and dear to me and my heart. So blessed to call you guys family. You know, so blessed to be part of this Central community. You know, to the class of 2020, you guys are my brothers for life. Every single day was an opportunity to grow as brothers in this unique brotherhood that we have. You know, from freshman year to you guys calling me Sham Wow to 4 years later, all the student sections, all the games, all the sporting events, ILOs, you know, every day we put on that tie, you know, be a part of that Central brotherhood. I'm so blessed to call you guys my brothers for life, and I'm so blessed to be a Viking. Roll Vikes.
Hey Central, my favorite memory was when the football team won the Whippeel Championship. Yeah, it was a good time for the players, the students, and the school. Also, Mr. Brown the GOAT.
I would say my favorite Central Catholic memory either came this year whenever Sam McCarthy and I filmed our entire AP Gov video project in the locker room after basketball practice one night, or whenever I would help out with Miss Lynch in the BRC throughout the different free periods of the day.
I'm Brian DeZubin, and I will be attending the University of Pittsburgh in the fall. Some of my favorite memories at Central were leading the student section, senior year hoops, and just meeting some friends I can call brothers for life. Roll Vikes, and hail to Pitt.
Thank you, Central Catholic, for the best 4 years of my life. Thank you to all the boys, you guys know who you are. Huge thanks to all my senior teachers, Mr. Rockman, Mr. Dang, Mr. Brown, Mr. Sweeney, Mr. Schweck, Mrs. Maxwell, and Mr. Rooney. Thank you guys so much, and to the entire faculty administration, thank you for the best senior year possible.
Hello, I'm Alex Hill. Thank you to the entire Central Catholic community for an amazing 4 years of high school. I will never forget the lessons I've learned and the friendships I made while attending Central Catholic. I will be playing football at Wheeling University next year and will be majoring in engineering. Once again, thank you to all the teachers, parents, and friends that I made at Central Catholic. And one last time, roll Vikes.
What's up, boys? Dayton here. My favorite times at Central were when I got to take naps in the auditorium and listen to Jimbo Lamana.
Hey guys, Robert Wilson here. I think at this time of the year, it's really important for us to be thankful for the faculty and staff at Central for everything that they've done for us, from staying after school whenever we need help, to the gift boxes for the seniors. To me and to others, those gestures are very meaningful, and we thank you for that. Personally, one of my favorite memories at Central would have to be campus ministry. From going on weekend service projects to big summer mission trips like Appalachia, the memories I make there are definitely be held close to my heart. As for me, I'll be attending American University in Washington, D.C., and I will definitely use what I've learned at Central in my future and the district. Thank you, guys.
My favorite Central memories are just all the adventures I've gotten to go on with the boys, be it breaking elevators in Boston, listening to disastrous alumni speakers, or even just chilling in the campus ministry office. I'm incredibly thankful to have spent the last 4 years with you guys, and I wouldn't trade the memories I've made for the world.
I will never forget the day when Mr. Lloyd demonstrated beheading by executing Nathan Jordan with a pencil in front of AP Euro.
My name is CJ Allen, Central Catholic Class of 2020. This fall I'm going to be attending Pitt Main Campus studying Economics and Finance, so roll Vikes and H2P.
Hello, my name is Don Velci for any of the people that don't know me, and I'd just like to take this as an opportunity to thank all my teachers and classmates who have gone above and beyond over the past 4 years to make these the best 4 years of my life. I will cherish all the memories I've gained over the past 4 years, from walking down the hall and seeing all my brothers to the crazy student sections we had at the football games this past year. Thank you, everyone, and roll Vikes.
I would like to thank all my teachers who I've had at Central, who have pushed me to be the person that I am today. And I hope to use the skills I learned at Central and apply them in my life. Thank you.
Dear brothers, my name is Declan Fullen, and I would first like to take a moment to say it was a pleasure to hold the position of Student Council President and represent the student body. Your unwavering school spirit made serving you such a joy. I would also like to take the time to thank the teachers, administration, my peers, and all the benefactors of Central Catholic. Over these past 4 years, Central has provided me many things. Lessons that needed to be learned, values that needed to be taught, virtues that needed to be instilled, and faith that needed to be strengthened. Not only has Central provided me these things, but they have also given me a strong community on which to fall back when times are not at their brightest. Central Catholic's ultimate promise is to inspire boys to become men of faith, men of scholarship, and men of service. When I think of my classmates and how much we have grown since freshman year, it fills me with great pride knowing that Central Catholic has fulfilled its promise. Central, thank you so much for all you have done for my classmates and me, and all you will continue to do for us.
I'm Declan Bull and I approve this message!
You have to start falling
You have to start rolling.
Declan, do you have anything to say to the camera?
Full Invento 2020.
I just wanted to thank all my friends and teachers for keeping me sane these past 4 years, and all the guys in masks for giving me a little home away from home. But before I go, no matter where you go or what you do in life, the jest will always be infinite.
I'm Luke Robeson. I'll be attending Penn State in the fall, and I just wanted to say that I'm thankful that I had the opportunity to meet my lifelong best friends through the Brotherhood at Central Catholic. LR7 signing out. Roll Vikes.
I love you. I love you.
Hey guys, Tim Hungarian here. Next year I'm going to be attending Pitt, studying chemistry on the pre-dental track. My favorite central memory is definitely the Kairos retreat this past spring. I'd like to thank all the teachers and fellow classmates who made that experience so special. Stay safe, stay healthy, roll bike.
To all the current and future students at Central, my message to you is take advantage of everything you have. Get involved in stuff you know you'll like, and if you have a healthy balance between your academics and your extracurricular, you will have a great time at Central Catholic.
My favorite memory from Central Catholic would be hanging out in the BRC with Ms. Lynch and my senior friends during our free periods, and I think that will be a forever memory with me.
Hey Central, it's Joe Safsky, 2020 here. I just wanted to say thank you for the best 4 years I could ever ask for. I'm gonna miss it all. I'll never forget being a part of the rowdiest student section in the Whippeel, talking to Mr. Capretta, Mr. Brown, and Mr. Roche in the hallways every day. And of course, riding the baseball bus for every game that we had. It was great, and I'm gonna miss it all. If I had one thing to say to the underclassmen, it'd be make the most out of your 4 years here, because you're gonna miss it when it's gone. And always remember, tradition never graduates. Roll Vikes.
I'm Jackson Vento, and I want to thank everybody that has made my Central experience such a great one. A special thanks to my teammates and coaches on the track and cross-country teams, and also a special thanks to every teacher and counselor who has helped me get where I am today. I wouldn't have wanted to spend the last 4 years anywhere else. I loved Central, and Roll Vikes.
My favorite memories from Central are just hanging out with the boys and getting this the other day.
Sub Central, Don Pito here. Wanted to come on here and say thank you to all the teachers and classmates that I've had the past 4 years for creating some memories I'll remember forever. And hopefully my name will actually be remembered forever when the plaque by the Welcome Center gets changed from saying Don Petro to Don Pito. Looking at you, Mr. Brazilla. Roll Vikes.
What up, Central? This is Aiden Chublin. I just want to say thank you to all the teachers and students who made my 4 years at Central just unbelievable. They've definitely been the best 4 years of my life, and I'm so grateful I had the opportunity to go to Central. My favorite teacher at Central was definitely Mr. Campbell. He's just one of the funniest guys I've ever met, and it's just his class was just, you know, something new every day, so I thought it was hilarious. But I'll never forget my 4 years at Central, and I'll be a Viking for life. I'm gonna miss it.
Definitely say the best part of my time at Central is being in Dr. Velarde's class for the past 3 years. And I want to say thank you to him, Mrs. Sal, Mr. Rettenauer, along with all the other teachers that I've had throughout my time in high school, because each of them have had a great impact on me in their own way. And no school has teachers that care about their students as much as Central does, which makes it such a special place and definitely something I'm going to miss.
My favorite time at Central was winning the Whippeel Championship game at Heinz Field and celebrating with the student section afterwards and just running over there. And it was just a really great time, and I think that embodies the brotherhood at Central Catholic.
This is Blake, just doing his daily checkup of the bricks. You know, gotta be, keep an eye out for them. Off the bricks! Off the bricks, people! What can I say? Whether we're far or away, or even at Central, tradition never graduates. Thank you to the class of 2020 and all the teachers for making this year one to remember.
Liam Kearney. Next year, I will be attending school and playing football at the University of San Diego. And some of my favorite memories from my 4 years at Central would be the senior year football season, winning Whippeel Championship, the Kairos Retreat, and the countless memories and good times made with lifelong friends, whether it's in the classroom, on the field, or anywhere else in between.
Hi, this is Nolan Sapos. My favorite memories from Central Catholic are having freshman biology with Mrs. Sirachman, going to study halls with friends, and playing on the tennis team.
Hey guys, it's Chris Samick. Next year I'll be attending the University of Pittsburgh to study neuroscience. As for my favorite Central memory, it has to be the scholar's trip to Boston when myself and about 10 other guys got stuck in the hotel elevator and the utter look of disappointment on Mr. Allen's face when the fire department finally got the door open. Miss you all, and I hope you're staying healthy.
Hi, my name is CJ Simeone, and I just wanted to take some time to thank all of the faculty and staff at Central for their support over the past 4 years, as well as the class of 2020, especially those involved in ice hockey and LaSalle Ministry for the great memories. You'll be missed.
What's up, guys? It's Jordan Nutter. Next year, I'll be going to Ohio State to study business. The things that I'll miss most about Central are the teachers, especially Mr. Rendy and being able to mess around every day in the hallways, or Mr. Brown and Mr. Roche, being able to listen to them scream at their class while I'm in another class and everyone goes south.
Hi, my name is Johnny Farkos, and I'll be going to Pitt next year. My favorite memories at Central were my senior basketball season and hanging out in the LaSalle Ministry office. Thanks to everyone for a great 4 years. I'm really gonna miss everyone. My advice for my classmates is that every second is a gift.
Yeah, it's ready, boy.
That's the point.
It comes
down.
Catch you on fire.
Oh, my God.
Hey!
We got it. Too much oxygen.
I think that what's unique about Central is that each can choose his own path, and everyone is afforded the opportunities and the resources to do so. Both individuality and community are equally valued. So my best advice for someone entering Central would just be to try something new. Explore. Capitalize upon the abundance of opportunities to get to know other people and to get to know yourself.
Hey, Central Catholic, my name is Ryan Cooper, and I am going to the University of Pittsburgh, main campus next year, and I just wanted to have a nice little quick shout out to all the faculty and staff that have shaped me into the man I am today. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And I just want to share a couple of my memories, which is just the student section and all of the sports and activities, and just, I guess, seeing all you guys in the halls and just sharing a laugh. So signing off. Roll bikes.
Hey guys, my name is Steven Statnick, and I'll be attending the University of Utah next fall. Some of my favorite memories at Central include freshman baseball and the fall Kairos retreat my senior year. I'll hold on to these memories forever, and I'm going to miss my brothers. Roll bikes.
I just want to thank everybody, all the teachers, the friends, all the staff for making these last 4 years unforgettable.
Hello Central. This is a great time to go out and get some fresh air. I know for me, this is a perfect time to get some exercise and enjoy nature. Now, we are all stuck at home, but it's the time to be with your family, enjoy, watch some movies, read a book. Thank you, Central.
These last 4 years have just blown by. Just wanted to say thank you to all the teachers, the staff, and especially to my fellow classmates for making them so special. Roll bikes.
The thing I will miss most about Central is the bond shared with the teachers. Whether it be in the LaSalle Ministry Room, in the classroom, or on a mission trip, the teachers always wanted to know more about us and form relationships with us. And I think no other school will be able to resemble that the way Central has.
Central Catholic has by far some of the most friendly students and staff I've ever seen.
Hey Central, doing the video, I just want to say thank you for everything you guys have done for me over the last 4 years. I've really enjoyed being a part of the Viking family and growing up with you guys, and you guys becoming my best friends. Biggest memories are going to definitely be all the football memories, rugby memories, classroom memories that I've had with all you guys. Thanks.
Hey, it's Thurgood, class of 20. Just want to give a huge thanks to all the teachers and other staff around Central. It was truly the best 4 years of my life. And I would say the best memory ever at Central was the Kairos retreat. I got closer with a bunch of people that I never thought I'd get close to. And overall, it was just an eye-opening experience. It was just a really good time.
Arms and tanks makes mankind extinct. But since the beginning of time, it's been men with arms fighting. Lost lives in the towers and Pentagon. Why then must it go on? We must stop the killing. Tell me why we die. We all God's children. Come on. Yeah.
Roll bikes
for the world.
Yeah. Thank you, Central, for everything you've done for me these past 4 years.
Yeah, the thing I'm gonna miss the most is probably the lunch. That got me through like a lot of days. Yeah, that's the thing I miss the most. I appreciate all the good food, all the good love y'all showed me throughout the 4 years. All right, peace out.
One of my favorite memories I made at Central this year was definitely going to the campus ministry room every day, sitting with all my friends, and having a great time and laughing and talking with Mr. Randy and Mr. Colkin.
What? You can't do that, man. We're your best friends. You can't leave. Well, I did 4 years ago. And well, going to Central Catholic was a really hard decision to make. It was the best decision. And it's because it's changed me fundamentally as a person. It made me realize more who I am and who I wanted to be. I can't thank one person for that, so I thank all of you for the experience that I had, and I love you guys. Thank you.